this hospital, to me in particular, is very important for two reasons. The first reason is I was born here. And then after I was born here, my father passed away here after 10 long months.
The illness came in phases because he kind of became ill in 94, right before 95. But the second time the illness came about, that was emotionally traumatic for him and our family, believe me.
He had suffered a stroke, and I had just gotten home from work, and I